expecting some light drizzle any minute now, but we'll keep you posted.